A number of ex-Russian satellites have rebelled, and the most crucial, Kazakhstan, is the centerpiece of a fast-moving confrontation. On the one hand, the Republic offers huge amounts of oil and gas reserves to the West.
This morning, Chinese troops push over the eastern border around the city of Lepsi to protect their cultural interests. Now with the whole area on the brink of disaster, we can only watch and hope this situation does not escalate further.
Welcome to Kazakhstan, gents. I'm Lieutenant Colonel Bob Scott, NATO Task Force Commander in this area of Central Asia. Now we've got a fluid situation running. Our immediate concern is the territory around the city of Almaty in the southeast sector of the country. That area forms the border with China, and it's the primary access route for Chinese incursion. It's obvious that the Chinese troops are hostile. What we don't know is what they're up to in the future. Are they just visiting? Did they come to stay? Political negotiations are underway right now. Meanwhile, we will act as the NATO stabilization. We don't know much as yet about other armed groups operating in the area, so you will assume all encounters are hostile while we develop further intelligence.
We've got a unit under heavy fire and trapped in the refinery. Conduct a rapid assault, neutralize all hostiles, and prep the area for immediate helicopter extraction.
What's the point for hand signals?
Troops in the open! Call for fire! Mortars!
Team rushes, go!
Contact! front.
Rounding the chamber, weapons on set. Let's roll.
Guns! We've got targets!
Contact bears 360.
Sector.